The pied heron is one of the most common of water birds across tropical northern Australia, especially in the Top End. It occurs also in Indonesia and New Guinea. The birds have few preferences as to habitat and are just as likely to be encountered in mangrove swamps as on the margins of freshwater lagoons or even garbage dumps or meatworks.